Hi, I'm Rick with TGW.com. I'm introducing the new TruFeel golf ball from Titleist. It's my intent to tell you who's going to want to try this new golf ball, how it might help you play better golf. I got to hit this ball for the first time. I'll go over my experiences with four different shot categories, and then I'll talk about some of the technology and features that go into this new ball from Titleist. The TruFeel is Titleist's softest feeling golf ball, so a player that appreciates that soft feel is going to appreciate the new TruFeel. However, it also is going to provide much more distance, especially in the long game, yet it's going to maintain greenside control. And when getting to hit this ball for the first time, I saw exactly those three things. First of all, I hit some wedge shots with this golf ball using a 56-degree Vokey wedge, and I got to tell you, I was honestly surprised in the spin rates coming from a golf ball in this category. I was getting on a half wedge shot, about a 45-yard shot, I was getting spin rates of 6,400 RPMs, and on a full wedge, I was getting just under 10,000 RPMs of spin, and that puts this golf ball up into the premium golf ball spin rate category when it comes to wedge shots. With the 7-iron and the driver, I measured every parameter of ball flight. I was hitting the T200 7-iron. I was swinging on average at 84 miles an hour, pretty typical for me. I was getting a nice high ball speed of 115. That's excellent performance coming from a 7-iron. I was getting a slightly higher than average launch angle of 19 degrees, a moderate spin rate of 4,700 RPMs. However, with that slightly higher launch, I was getting a nice high trajectory of 93 feet maximum height, an appropriate descent angle of 45 degrees, and a nice long average carry distance of 169 yards. Swinging the 9-degree TSI 3 driver at 103 miles an hour, on average, I was getting a ball speed of 144. Again, a slightly higher launch at 16 degrees, but a very low spin rate of only 1,700 RPMs. With the high launch, I was getting a maximum height of 96 feet, maximum trajectory, and with the low spin, I was getting a super shallow descent angle of only 36 degrees. That was giving me, on average, a carry distance of 259, but again, with the ball coming in that shallow, I'm going to make up tons of distance on the back end with roll. To sum up the feel of this golf ball, it's easy. This is the softest golf ball I've ever hit. To talk about the technology that goes into the new TruFeel golf ball, I'll start with the larger, faster, true touch core of the golf ball. It provides better distance and that soft feel. Next, the reformulated 2.0 TruFlex cover delivers improved feel and excellent greenside control. And the spherically tiled 376 tetrahedral dimple design provides penetrating ball flight for increased distance. The new TruFeel golf balls are available in white, high optic yellow, and matte red, and are available with play numbers 1 through 4. If ultra soft feel and exceptional distance sound like a good fit for your game, you can check out the new TruFeel golf balls. Check out our other product review videos, all at TGW.com.